Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmitt has filed 9 more lawsuits today against school districts that have mask mandates. Today's petitions include Kirkwood, Rittner, Jennings, and University City. Schmitt filed suits against more than 30 schools on Friday, mainly in the St. Louis region. He claims that schools don't have the authority to issue mask mandates or quarantine requirements. School officials disagree, saying the power resides within the local school districts. District officials have told us they are consulting with their legal teams.